fun times. Here are champagne gummy bears. And we got them in little champagne flutes. Okay, put your gummy bears in a bowl. Once you get them in a bowl, then you soak them in champagne. And the beauty of gummy bears, look at that's a beautiful shot. It sucks up the alcohol. So watch as they change over time. Put them aside. Look at it, okay? They each champagne filled now, all right? Nice little treat. I don't know where exactly would you use this. Listen, they taste good. These are really delicious because on the day we made these, this was the best thing we made that day, okay? And I'm not a huge gummy bear fan. I'm a huge gummy bear fan, but not like a huge, huge. Garnish with a little star on the side or something like that. And there you have it. Champagne gummy bear shots. Oh, no, champagne gummy bears. These are not shots. You could chug it if you want. Well, no, don't do that, all right? Mm-hmm. And it's kind of classy. Look at me, okay? See that? Because the taste hit and it's good.